Welcome to KP Spoken English. My name is Navya Yadav. I study in class 6th. Today I am telling about my daily routine. I get up early in the morning and then I brush my teeth. After brushing my teeth, I go for a walk. And then I come back to the home at 5 o'clock. After that, I take a bath. And then I put clothes and go, I worship gods. And then I go to school. After going to school, I attend assembly. And then I study in my class. And then I take lunch and again study. After that, I go to play 2 periods in my school. And then after playing, I go to home at 2 o'clock. And then I change the clothes and eat some fruits. And then I take rest. After that, I go to tuition and then I learn spoken English in the tuition. After learning spoken English in tuition, I go to home and...
Who teaches you spoken English?
Praveen Sagar sir teaches us spoken English.
How does he teach?
He teaches us very good method. After that, I go to home and put my bag. And then I go to play. After going to play, I come back to home at 7 o'clock. And then I
do my homework.
I do my homework and 7:30 o'clock I watch TV. After watching TV, I take dinner and go for sleep.